I guess what's up? I thought I'd update actually something else. These are the four Euathlus species: fire, red, flame, whatever you want to call them. It's all the same spider. And I had actually two of them that molded. Now, no real size gain. They are still so insanely small. However, they seem to do fine. And let me put some light on them. This is the first little guy over there. This is one of those that molted, I think, 3 weeks ago now. This one actually molted like 4 days ago. I put a cricket in there since I know they eat that. And yeah, they are doing quite fine. This is the biggest one now currently. Getting some size, getting to, I don't know, closing in on half an inch maybe. I don't know. It's really, like I said, they're insanely small. Absolutely tiny, tiny, tiny geese. And this is the fourth one. As you can see, I provided them a little, well, kind of a burrow, more like a hole in the earth, where they actually do retreat into. Before that, they were hanging out all the time on the side of the enclosure. So obviously they like it this way, which is quite interesting. And all this white stuff that you can sometimes move in there are actually not mites. Those are springtails. I didn't give them new substrate, but they were feeding on that when they were really small, so I just left the springtails in there, since they won't harm the tea, and actually don't even, I can see one there. This one even molded with them in there without problem, so yeah, it's not a biggie. Anyways, I thought I'd update these a little bit. Let me show you maybe one. This is the biggest one, like I said. Yeah, you can maybe see it a little bit better. Like I said, they are extremely small still. Well, it's not a lot more to tell. These grow very, very slowly. So in case you want to start the hobby and you decided on your Euathlus species, red, fire, flame, whatever, make sure you get a juvie or even an adult one, unless you really want to have them grow up. However, they will take a long time, as you can see. These are now a year old, actually. They have been hatched last year. And you can see, it's insane. So as a comparison, here's my finger. And yeah, you can see. Oh, come on, go back into your hiding hole. Yeah, I know you're scared. Come on. Yeah, I know. Come on. I know. So, sorry. Well, I thought I'd update these. And actually found that my second versicolor actually has molted today. So hopefully that one will start showing some adult coloration too. And yeah, I'll keep these Euathlus in these little, what are these, how many ounces, I don't know actually, I'm trying to see it, well, it's not in ounces actually, it's 120 milliliter cups. But, yeah. They're doing fine. They're feeding on pre-killed crickets. Actually, some of them, like this bigger one, actually hunt micro-sized crickets already and kill them. So, yeah. It's probably a male. considering how fast that one grows. Well, anyways, glad I cheer. See ya. Well, and guess what I just found? You see those legs down there? Guess what? That's one of my GBBs that actually freshly molted. So yeah, I just found on checking on my tees that this guy actually just molted. And from the looks of it, I think he gained quite a bit of size. Anyways, I don't want to disturb this one too much. Just wanted to add it to the vid. See ya.